At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Hey, Angelo Parada here for Croakers, Kegs, and Corks. And if that's not a mouthful, nothing is. But when you need a mouthful of that special brew, it's Croakers, Kegs, and Corks. You know, nothing tastes better than when you make it yourself. And I do some of that brew myself quite often. I like doing it. It's a great hobby, and it's something you can do. Croakers, Kegs, and Corks, located right in Union Township. Give them a try. What's inside? Come on in and take a look at the menu. There's many barbecued delights. Ribs, chicken, and much more. Salads of every kind. Sides that'll tempt your appetite. And we have eat-in or take-out at Big J's Hurricane Grill. Maureen and Big J say everybody is welcome. Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. We'll take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
Did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, baby, come home to me.
Did dot did it, dot it,
I saw my baby a telegram, acting to a big dot.
Good morning, folks, and welcome to NCTV45. And, just kind of giving you some updates. First of all, if you're getting ready to get out and about, kind of get out to church, be aware that the weather, very, very foggy. And it's currently 31 degrees. If some places haven't been all salted, or there could be some icy spots, especially with the melting snow and what have you. And I wanted to make you aware of that. We're going to give you Lawrence County 45 weather. I'm kind of sharing with everybody out there and sharing with all the friends on the timeline and other folks. So just kind of keeping you aware of what's going on outside. And we're going to get to some information that you probably need to know. Hello, Beth, Gary, Tim, and Tony DiNardo. I got a whole stack here. First of all, a little heads up. I'd like to tell some people to be careful on using Messenger. In the last days, NCTV 45 has had to run multiple sweeps on its servers and on its laptops, towers right here inside our office. And viruses, very serious now, kind of lurking through on Messenger. Make sure that you really clean everything up and things are out there, and kind of take care of that. We run our malware bytes and really
to the look of that.
This program furnished by the MAD unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
As far as the weather goes, and I see Louis DiCaprio logged on, you might have to give Louis a call because you've got some interesting things happening as the day goes on. Okay, first of all, it's 31 degrees out there. It is raining. There could be some icy spots. If you don't have salt down, if you haven't been plowed, that could be a problem. And today it says expect rain. Okay, fog 44. So you're going to get that meltdown. There's a 70% chance of that precipitation. And then tonight, the temperature begins to fall. So rain before 8, and then becoming snow. And in that little loop time, you're going to have some ice. There's going to be an overnight low of 21 degrees. The chance of precipitation is 60%. So I caution you as you're going out, make sure that you give a little bit extra time. A lot of things are water out there, but you still could be going down on the ice. And then Monday, mostly sunny, a high of 32. Monday night, mostly clear, a low around 11. Tuesday, mostly sunny with a high near 40. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy, 34. Wednesday, partly sunny and 53. There is a 30% chance of rain on Wednesday. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy. The chance of rain bumps up to 50%, and an overnight low of 44. And give you an idea to get you through the week. Stay tuned to Lawrence County 45 weather, and we'll keep you up on what's happening. This week, we're going to talk about Cinco de Mayo, and I know that sounds a long way off in May, but there's going to be a benefit hockey game in Hess, and it's the Pittsburgh All-Stars. They're going to be taking on the Lawrence County All-Stars, and it's Drop the Gloves Against Cancer, and supposed to be a really great event. We're going to talk about that this week. We're also going to talk about Braveheart. They're having a function up at the New Englander. It is the Braveheart dinner, and a lot of celebrities, local, national, regional, And you're going to want to check that out. We're going to talk about the redistricting process. And that's about elections and some of the things going on with that. And as we, and wow, everything was loaded up. We're going to talk about human services and the United Way and some things going on there. Also, and that was in from Janet Filotico and the Gail Young. And as I get through these papers here, the stack was a little thicker than I had first thought. Voting machines, the state has a new backup system for the voting machines. So that happening this week. And a lot of things in Newswatch. There's going to be a seed sale. For those of you that do gardens and gardening, the Lawrence County Conservation District, it's their annual seed sale. They're getting ready for that. And spring, it's hard to think about spring with the weather we've been having, but it's the early bird registration. They're going to have that at the YMCA. And they have a lot of great programs that we'll be talking about as the week goes on. So these are some things to look at right here in Lawrence County that are going on in your community. Now, we've had some other folks go around and be talking about some things to some of our clients, and NCTV45 is going to put that to rest this week. I'm not going to go into a lot of stuff about it. And Richard Mazzocco, good morning. Glad to hear from you. Things are wet up here in Farrell. You know, it's good. That temperature is going to drop. Barb Bozick, good morning. And she's going on to make an announcement that she's the co-founder of Stand Up D, Human and Civil Rights, educating people about domestic trafficking. Thank you, Barb. Send us an email at nctv45@gmail.com. Would be glad to hear from you. This program furnished by a grant from May Landscaping and Lawn Service. Affordable prices, no job too big or small. General and skilled labor. May Landscaping.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars. Now it's in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side, and all Cedars, 724-658-9260.
The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore. Peppers, mouth-watering fruit, fine dressings, apples, meats. This place looks so familiar. Everyone in Newcastle has to know about it. Yes, it reminds you of when you were growing up. Right in downtown Newcastle. Look at those fine lunch meats and ethnic foods. Yes, it's Joseph's.
Pennsylvania Treasury increases its capabilities towards transparency. One of the things that you can look for this week on Newswatch. And plus all that other fun stuff that goes on with NCTV 45. It was a busy week last week with the city council meetings and, boy, the deep fried hamburger that we had from Beatery Depot in Delhi. Take a ride, go down, try that. That is excellent. Keep in mind that I know Newcastle, there's no school on Friday, and at Union, they in their calendar that they've given me, check the school calendars as we head into President's Day. Wednesday being Ash Wednesday and Valentine's Day, we'll have that type of news for you. The Scotties are taking on Riverside on Monday, and the Canes taking on Peters Township. Also, remember that today up at the stadium or up at the field house, they're going to have basketball games starting at 3, and there's 5 of them. Admission $5, and that's good for all the games. Community happenings going on later in early afternoon. We're going to talk about the Newcastle Public Library. Also, keep in mind that at 10 o'clock, it's Heart of the Nation Catholic Mass. And at 10:30, it's Jubilee Ministries International live from Newcastle. And they're located on Charter Street on Sheep Hill. So, a lot of things going on. NCTV 45 available anytime on your time. I appreciate all the likes, the thumbs up, and it's good seeing you. And keep in mind that we give these updates as we go through the day. For those of you wondering about yesterday, once again, be careful with Messenger. We had several viral attacks here, and we're going to do another sweep of our machines a little later on tonight to make sure everything's clean. But NCTV 45, Newcastle's community television station, we're available anytime on your time. I'd like to thank Gloria Stumpf. Bonjour. My good friend, for joining NCTV 45. And once again, I'm going to give kind of a shout out about this because it's foggy out. If you're pulling into church parking lots or areas that haven't been plowed, there's going to be an icy, thin ice here or there where you're not thinking about it because it's only 31 degrees. So the possibility exists. I'm not going to tell you everywhere you walk is going to be icy, but it's the possibility. We're going to get up to 44 today, and there is that 70% chance of rain once again. And then the temperature is going to drop as we head into evening, down to 21, the rain is going to change to snow. And they're saying little or no accumulation. But if you don't have some salt down or something, it could get icy. Be particularly careful as you drive and as you get out, go to church or walk around. And later on Monday, then the sun comes out with a high of 32. Thanks, Diane. I appreciate Diana for joining NCTV 45. This was kind of our morning chat, our get a cup of coffee and get ready. And maybe you're heading out to church, putting the sauce on and getting ready to have a little meatballs and macaroni. on a Sunday, and there's no football. It's always that weekend after the Super Bowl is like a little adjustment. So maybe watch some hockey, maybe watch a little basketball. I don't know. But you can always watch NCTV 45. We're available anytime on your time. Newcastle's community television station. I thank you folks for joining me, and have a great Sunday. Make sure that you know that we have Mass on. We have Jubilee Ministries. Take advantage of that. If you're not going to venture out, maybe you're a little under the weather. For NCTV 45, I'm Angelo Parada. Thanks for joining us, and have a great Sunday.